Hi friends, welcome to the channel Nurses Forum. Now we can discuss about the NAUSET memory based questions and answers part 1. Those who are not subscribed to our channel, please subscribe. Let us begin. First question. First question is CEO of Google. Right answer is Sundar Pichai. Next is an image based question. Pink color cannula says. Pink color cannula says. Here the image shows the pink color cannula, that is 20 gauge. Next question, the image of Trendelenburg position. Identify the image. This is the Trendelenburg position, reverse Trendelenburg position. Corona is a which type of disease? Corona is a which type of disease? Right answer is pandemic. Another question, Corona first reported in which country? Answer is Wuhan in China. Wuhan in China. Next is an image based question. The image shows one blade, the 12 number blade. This is a 12 number blade. Next question, who is the director of Delhi AIIMS? Who is the director of Delhi AIIMS? Answer is Dr. Randeep Guleria. Next question, normal fetal heart rate. What is a normal fetal heart rate? Answer is 120 to 160 per minute. Another question, pernicious anemia is caused due to the deficiency of which vitamin? Answer is vitamin B12. Next question, 10th question, what is the first discovered vaccine? Answer is smallpox. Smallpox vaccine, first discovered vaccine. Next is an image based question. The image shows which maneuver? This is the image of a Heimlich maneuver, which is used in upper airway obstruction. Next question, what is the position used for cord prolapse? To treat cord prolapse. Answer is Nietzsche's position. Another one is an image based question. Identify the image. Identify the device shown in the image. Answer is it is a fumigation machine. Next question, it is a GK question. Rafale missile landed in which place in India? The Rafale missile was launched in which place in India? It was launched in Ambala Air Force Base, Punjab. Next question, identify the image. It is an image of circular stapler. Next question, which fluid can be given in the same line of packed RBC? What fluid we can give after packed RBC transfusion? Right answer is normal saline. Next, image based question, identify the image. Right answer is airway cut or resuscitation cut, airway cut. Next question, VVM stands for the expanded form of VVM. It's a part of cold chain, vaccine vial monitor. The expanded form is vaccine vial monitor. Okay, we can see the next question. Destruction of RBC seen in which of the following condition? They have given number of options. In which of the following condition destruction of RBC is seen? Answer is G6PD. It is a type of blood disorder, glucose 6 phosphate dehydrogenase deficiency. In this condition, destruction of RBC will happen. So the anemia will occur increased destruction of RBCs. Glucose is phosphate dehydrogenase deficiency. The right side you can see an image. It is an uncuffed endotracheal tube, size 5, which is used for, there are options like children, infants, children above 5 years. The right answer is children. This ET tube says 5 we are using for children. Bleeding gum is due to the deficiency of, bleeding gum is due to the deficiency of, answer vitamin C. Vitamin C, it is a condition which we can see in scurvy. The deficiency of vitamin C, we can see bleeding gum. Which of the following is not an input device? Answer is printer. Which of the following is not an input device? Printer. Next question. Which vaccine need to be kept in cold temperature? Which vaccine need to be kept in cold temperature? Answer was live vaccine. Live vaccine. Like measles, oral polio vaccine, we are using in extremely cold temperature. So the vaccines which is kept in cold temperature is live vaccines. Which syndrome occurs associated with excessive high serum level of chloroquinicol? Which syndrome occurs associated with excessive high serum level of chloroquinicol? Answer is Gray baby syndrome. The excessive high serum level of chloroquinicol leads to Gray baby syndrome. Next was an image. The next is an image. What is the image shows? It is a colon gangrene. This image is a colon gangrene. Next. This is an image of iliopectinal line of pelvis. You can see the blue line. That is a, that denotes a iliopectinal line. It is also, this also, this question also based on an image based. Next question. Which is not a social media platform? There are four options was there, like a Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and Microsoft. But our answer is Microsoft. It is not a social media platform. Another two questions is based on image based image. First question is an image of chital forceps and the second one is a monopolar cautery. 31st question. Which state boundary don't touch the state of Madhya Pradesh? Which state boundary don't touch the state of Madhya Pradesh? Options Rajasthan, Odisha, Uttar Pradesh, Maharashtra. So UP, Maharashtra, Rajasthan, which the these three states shares the boundary with the Madhya Pradesh excluding Odisha. So our answer is Odisha. Next question. Disulfiram is used for treating. Disulfiram is a drug which is used for treating chronic alcoholism. Next is image is the question. Identify the image. It is an autoclave machine. It is an autoclave machine. Next, the malnutrition in children best assessed by, malnutrition in children best assessed by weight of, weight for age. Next question. After death, how long cornea can be harvested? How long we can harvest the cornea after death? Options 1 hour, 6 hour, 12 hour, 24 hours. Our answer is 6 hours. It is a very good question. How long we can harvest the cornea after death? Answer is 6 hour. Next question is based on quickening. First fetal moments, that is quickening. First fetal moments felt at which week in pregnancy? Answer is 60 to 20 weeks. Another question. 31 weeks of gestation, presence of fibronectin indicates. The presence of fibronectin indicates at 31st weeks of gestation. What it denotes? It is an increased risk of premature birth. 31st week of gestation, presence of fibronectin indicate increased risk of premature birth. And the two image based questions. Identify the image. Answer is, it is an episiotomy scissor. And the next one is image of adenoid retractor. It is used in LSES, lower section caesarean segment, image of adenoid retractor. Excess calorie required in lactation. How much calorie we have to take excess in lactational period? That is, answer is 500 kilocalorie. 500 kilocalorie. Next question, what abnormality to be immediately informed to the doctor during peritoneal dialysis? Question is about peritoneal dialysis. What we have to inform during peritoneal dialysis? What abnormality? Answer is cloudy fluid. While we are doing the peritoneal dialysis, if cloudy fluid is there, we have to inform because it indicates a chance of infection. Next question, founder of Red Cross Society. Answer, Henry Dunant. Next, headquarter of WHO, Geneva. Next question, who is a universal recipient? Which blood group is a universal recipient? Answer, AB. Which stage of burn is more painful? First degree burn is more painful. Then, third degree burn is more severe, but the highest pain you can see in the first degree of burn. Which drug should not be given in epistasis? Answer is heparin. Why? Heparin is an anticoagulant, so we should not give in epistasis. Next question, which test is used for DIC, disseminated intravascular coagulation? Answer is D-dimer test. Next question, immediate action after needle stick injury. After needle stick injury, we have to wash hand with running water. The 50th question is action of PCM, paracetamol. Paracetamol acts as an antipyretic and analgesic. Thank you for watching this video, friends. We will upload more videos on NORCET examination questions. Keep on watching. Thank you.